coming up on Fox 8 News at 10.
What hunters in Geauga County found has led to a murder mystery tonight at 10.